y'all, it's Laura, and because y'all are part of my scrappy tribe, I thought I'd share something really exciting with y'all. You may remember this layout that I did with my Bella Boulevard Spooktacular mini kit from the warehouse box. All the videos, info on that are back in my video, so feel free to have a look. This layout, let me give you a little close up here, is very special. And I'll tell you why in just a second. Are you ready? Are you ready? I got published! I got published in the Scrapbook and Cards Today magazine! Oh my gosh, this is out today on my birthday, which is amazing! On page 67. There it is. There it is. Oh my gosh, there it is. So, this is available online, so you can go check it out there. But there's my name. I'm so excited, you guys, to have a published scrapbook layout. It's amazing. It's so exciting. And I wanted to show you the little box of goodies they gave me for submitting my project and getting into it, for essentially for letting them use it for their magazine. They gave me a little box of goodies. Let me go. Okay, so it's not a ton of stuff, but it's a really nice little thank you. So we've got some Freckled Fawn wood veneer with little asterisks and stars, and I'm not sure if that's like a diamond. But there it is. So 150 of the wood veneer. Got some scrapbook.com tape runner, an embossing folder. I might chuck this into the giveaway. What? You haven't heard about the giveaway? Go check out the giveaway. I just posted it this morning, and I have two giveaways, one for my international peeps, one for my local national folks in USA. So go check that video out too if you haven't seen it already. This will be added to the US prize. Okay. Then I got the Vicky Booten watercolor stickers. These are amazing. And this is for her new Field Notes collection. Look at all the butterflies. Love, love, love. You know, I say it's for the Field Notes collection. It might not be. I actually don't know. But there's that. And then we've got some thickers, and these are the root beer float thickers, giant alphas. I don't have these, so that's kind of exciting. And some paper. Now I know the papers come from Field Notes because I got these papers in the 6x6 form in the SCT sampler. So I have the 12x12, my friends. Oh, purple. I'm so excited to play with these. I was gonna go buy these papers. I was about to go buy more of these papers because I loved them. This one will be fussy cut out entirely. This is the hearts. I love that. Didn't end up getting to use very much of that, so I'm excited to play with it again. This is gonna be such a cool background paper. Mm-hmm. Or the yellow, that's really cool too. I love these that look like you mixed media them and you didn't. Love that. And then these papers are from My Mind's Eye Hello Love, I believe it's called. And I love these too. I was gonna fussy cut out these florals and didn't end up doing it because I used the pink side. So I might do that. And then you get the little words paper with the triangles on the back, and this floral with llamas. Florals. No llamas. No llamas. Got this pink one with cacti on the back. This side. Yeah. We've got this one, which is some little plus signs with birds on the back. I did use one of these birds, but more likely that sign. And then this pretty orange with the leaves and these on the back. It might be fun to cut up some of these. We'll see what I do. But so I'm really excited that I have been published in a magazine for the first time ever. I will put a link in the description box below where you can go and look through this magazine online for free. So definitely go check that out. I am so excited. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I hope you're as excited as I am. And until next time, bye.